the space of a spit to help me with a heap of dead beets. I'm a baker by trade. Started making a pretty penny catering bandit birthday bashes. I ain't no bandit, but a girl's gotta get paid somehow. Now, I got these dead beets who thought they could get away with not paying for my delectable delights. So I'm looking to make an example of them. Grab me a dozen spiderant eggs and a barrel of gunpowder. I'll warm up the oven. See, I'm gonna bake me up some vengeance cake for the Flaming Fist Clan. The eggs will help the dough rise, and the gunpowder will help it, you know, explode in their faces. Just a little warning, when the oven gets hot, so do I.
Greetings, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock, and I require you to hunt and kill things for me. You see, the Borderlands are full of rare and dangerous specimens. I will pay you top dollar for their trophies. Why is this rack known as the Phoenix? Fell it, Vault Hunter, and find out.
You want it? You got it! Get some! Yeah! Better luck next life!
Only take a tick. And while I finish up the cake, why don't you go around back and fetch me some candles? And by candles, I mean sticks of dynamite. look at this ugly old beauty. Now pick up them cape layers and we'll get this vengeful show on the road. Now, take it on over to the Flaming Fist compound. I won't tell you how they got their name, but let's just say a swab of lard goes a long way. Anyway, tell them the cake is for the Fist King's birthday.
Private party, Chopbait. What do you want?
Birthday cake delivery for, Fist King?
Cake? Oh, hell yeah. The king is gonna twist his fist over this. Send it down.
Go on, light the candles and give it a shove. Shove it! Shove it hard! Happy birthday, Fist King. You know, it's funny. Word's already gotten around about Beatrice's infamous exploding cakes, and orders are shooting through the roof over here. Guess you done me two in one there, Vault Hunter. Oh, I was saving this piñata for an extra special birthday event, but I think you've earned a whack or two at it. It's all yours, Vault Hunter.
Ugh.